Write your guess in the comment section below. Where does the food come from? Where does the food come from? From flower. Flower life. Food comes from flower. Now, what's that squash out? Wait. Now, the flower has a big pollen. So they have bud. But the pollen has something in here. But the bud has something in there. But there's nothing inside here. Now, before getting out, it is on Paul's bronco. Before coming out, this is a little bag. It is so tiny, but we can still see it. Now I hope we don't step on it. It will grow flowers. By the way, on the ground, it has small roots. Now for this, when it turns into a flower, flower that you see, it has more roots. But every time, here's this apple that we can do. So here is the apple that it grows from plants. So from the buds, let's draw a circle around it. Now first, the flower came. First, the bud came first. The flower came second. There you see. And the last is the fruit. That is the apple. This is the cycle of fruit cycle. So here is the fruit. So these are changing continuously. This is called the fruit cycle. Watching my video, but it was a little long paragraph, so bye.